Who did that?
I did that, Mr. Harrod.
Ratsy, you ruined the contest. You have 20 seconds to get out of town.
Wait a minute, that's not fair. I've only ever done what you told me to, Mr. Harrod.
Ratsy, you now have 15 seconds.
Goodbye, Ratsy.
Oh, shit.
What do you think, Cort? There's a lot of people here that want entertainment. I could draw with my left hand. How does that sound? Of course, unlike Mr. Ace Hanlon, I really can fight with both hands. How do you feel? I'm nervous. It takes a lot to scare me. I love the sensation.
Time's up, Rusty!
I always wanted to fight you, Cort. Ever since the first time I saw you. Just this itch that I had to scratch.
Whatever happens, if he's still standing in the end, gun him down.
You're dead!
John, change the rules. From now on, all the fights are fair.
Who are you?
Let her go before you kill me.
Oh, I can't do that. Tell you what, I've had my three shots.
I'll give you 3 shots to save your daddy's life.
You son of a bitch.
Shoot the rope. And if it breaks, your daddy can live. You got my word.
You can do it, darling. You can do it, darling. Come on, just hold the gun in both hands. Pull the hammer back.
I can't.
You can. You can do it.
No, I can't.
Don't you worry about this. Remember, it's your fault. Don't you blame yourself now. Just remember that your daddy loves you. I'll always love you. Now, just remember that. Now, come on.
Well, that's close enough.
Fast enough for me!
Today I am. Laws come back to town.
Yeah!